Mario, tú vete a trabajar a la cocina. Pablo, ¿no tienes que arreglar eso?
Estaba ocupado en el baño.
Excusas y más excusas. Tú nunca haces nada aquí. Olvídate que yo lo hago. Pablo, ven acá. ¿No tienes que trabajar la puerta ayer?
Lo hice.
Entonces eres el pobre diablo.
¿Y eso quién es?
Un borracho seguro. Hey, who you? Hey,
what?
Who you? You go.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just needed a place to sleep.
No, no. You go.
Okay.
Vaya con Dios.
I really don't have any place else that I can stay. So my apartment burned down, and my manuscript is completely gone. And this is my—I grew up here. As mi casa.
No, you go or call the police.
I'm not dangerous. I just need a place to stay for a few days. Okay? No. Wait.
You know what?
I'm gonna work. I'll work. I'm gonna fix this hole up just like new, and for free, gratis. Comprende? And I'll get the hang of it.
Wait. The sparkle is only for a small hole.
You don't need that.
You work gratis.
Si. Yes, free.
Don't talk too much. Give me a headache.
Yep. Mi silencio.
Pablo!
I don't get tired of watching the Mayans enjoying their tamales. They eat in such quiet pleasure. Can it be that life is so simple? Their hands are identical. Perhaps identical to their ancestors who built Kukulcan's pyramid. Here they are laying bricks again, this time for a different master. Once, their legacy had been the monuments of Chichen Itza, and now, they're the vulgar dwellings of a vulgar race. I wonder if it matters to them. Their glory is in communing in their pleasures and pains. They're like an energy, a liquid that shapes itself into whatever it's poured into. This is their strength and their promise of eternity. It's only at night, when the Mayans are gone, that the images stop bombarding my brain. As crazy as it may sound, when the Mayans are around, it's as if I'm tapping into the collective memories. Who's the man in the desk? What is he carrying? Where do these images come from? New images flash through my head just at daybreak. And needless to say, a moment later, the Mayans push the door open, ready for another day.
Okay, it's good. Have a job for you. Okay, take the drill, take out some screws on the bottom. Okay, and then demolish this.
What do you mean?
Okay. Hey, hey!
What's the problem?
This is 100 years old. This is sacred.
No, the owner was a new jacuzzi, beautiful jacuzzi. This place.
A jacuzzi?
Yeah.
This is a beautiful piece. This is carved by an. This is a Sabbath sink.
You do it, or you go.
Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it. But you know, first I'm going to put the flat screen TV. No, I'm not crazy. I'm more sane than I've ever been, all right? And I think I'll put something else right here. What do you guys think? You want to help? Come on. What? What?
Ayuda.
Señor, chilampera de Guanyama, que la chica, ni como vila.
Tini come.